Hey guys, hope you're doing fantastic today. So today I'll be showing you baked orishethi. As the name translates, it means little ears in English. It's a great pasta, one of the cutest pastas ever. Though it does not look like ears, it looks like tiny hats to me. So let me take you through the ingredients. Here I have La Molisana orishethi. Then I have Kalamata olives by Montanini. I have extra virgin olive oil by Olitalia, and then Mutti tomato pilati, again one of the most flavorful peeled Mediterranean tomatoes, right on texture, right on flavors, and perfect for sauces and soups. And then I have some fresh herbs. I have the fresh basil, I have the fresh thyme, parmesan cheese, some cream, onion, garlic, and a lot of seasonings. So first what we'll do is we'll start with blanching the pasta. I have the boiling water ready here. I'll add in a pinch of salt. And then the pasta. So once our pasta is blanched, then we'll prepare our sauce and we'll toss our pasta in the sauce. We'll also add some nice fresh spinach in the pasta, and then we'll put in baking. In goes my orishethi. Six minutes into boiling, and our orishethi is ready here. Now what we'll do is we'll prepare our sauce with the tomato pilati and some cheese and some cream, a lot of spinach, herbs, and Kalamata olives. So once we toss the pasta in our sauce, then we'll put it in bake. So here it is, the baked orishethi. Let's garnish it with a nice sprig of basil, good fresh basil. A little more of it. And let's drizzle some extra virgin olive oil to finish our pasta. And a couple of Kalamata olives. Here we go. See how beautiful it looks? Such a satisfying meal it is, and really comforting and perfect for a nice monsoon evening. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Do try yours and share your feedbacks. Thank you so much for watching.